Mic check. Yo, yo, what's up, guys? What's up? What's up? What's up? Welcome, welcome to the live. Kaizer Chiefs are taking on the Premier League, guys. Today, Saturday. I know the stream. We've started a bit earlier than we usually do, but it's a Saturday, and it's gonna be a definitely long stream today. Yo, Kapinga, shout outs to you, boy. Shout outs to Kapinga. Let's get underway. But quick disclaimer, guys, this stream is gonna be long. I think we're gonna be streaming maybe for 2 hours, 2 hours 30 minutes. So it's really gonna be a long stream, because I'm trying to finish up the season before the release of FIFA 21. So bear with me, guys. We are trying to get as many games done as possible and see where we finish off in the table. This is how we line up. A very youthful squad. We rotated the team heavily, and we are ready to take on Bournemouth. Yep, guys, this is how the Bournemouth team will line up against us. Are you guys ready? Time for kickoff. Let's get straight into it. Lebo Mutiba will start us off, and we are off. A brand new team. Just trying to make a few changes, give more players on the pitch their chance. Ooh, okay, we get lucky. Let's go. Just trying to give those players some chances. I'm on the ball. Ngobu now trying to chase down his man. Lovely boy. I love it. It goes out for a throw-in. But I will definitely be trying to push at least 6 matches in this episode or in this stream. So it's going to be, we're going to be here for a while. So sit tight and sit back and enjoy some FIFA 21 gameplay. Wow, great defending. Offside? What happened? The pass was called. It could be an offside, I think. Yep, most definitely. Nice. Let's restart it again. Ronan, starting from scratch. We get it wide. Happy. Happy brings it in. I need more movement, boys. I need more movement. While we are 8th in the table, if you guys can see that on the left-hand side, let's bring it in to Gift Lynx. Lynx has always been a problem. Lynx. Far post, Mudiba gets the goal. 1-0, we take the lead, and we are through. We are through. Oh, Danny, what's up, bro? Danny, what's up? What's popping? What's popping? You're in the live. Keep up the grind. Remain consistent. Hi, thanks, bro. How was last night? It's an inside joke. You'll know what I'm talking about. But anyway, let's get back to the gameplay. Shout outs to Danny. Shout outs to Kapinga. Yeah, you deserve more than 2,000 subscribers. Bro, we are growing. We are growing each and every day. We are growing air by every stream. So I'm so thankful for you guys. And let's get into some gameplay. We need to get a second goal just to maybe close down the game and give us the confidence we need. Moving forward, Happy. Come on, Lynx. This Bournemouth team. Trying to close us down. Win it back. Tovi. Get the ball into Serrero. Let's go. We go forward. Ngobu. Where's my movement? Mashiane, come on. This Bournemouth team defends really deep. We'll release him. Ooh. They block it. Nice. Let's keep moving. Let's keep going. Voila. He's been complaining. He hasn't been getting game time. I bring him in. And so far, he's been playing really poorly. Tovi, come on. Win this ball back for us. Happy. They get it wide. But we have cover. Lynx. Clear. Ronan. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We played long. Luther Sin. Beautiful first touch. Plays it in. Ooh, Ngobu. Lynx. It's overhead. It's definitely overhead. We tried to keep it on target, but we couldn't. It goes over high and wide. Nice, let's move. It's hold up for possession. They play long. We get it. Nice, links. Pick it up. Ooh, Mudiba wasn't strong enough to get through. And this team now coming at us. 1-0, 1-0 is not something to be cheerful about, because the team can always make a comeback. But guys, talking about, nice, win it back. Anyway, getting back to some actual footballing news. Luther, again, Luthersen is our outlet out in this wide area. I know he can expose. The dribble didn't work out. The dribble did not work out. He can definitely expose this Brighton team. But we have to be patient. The time will come. The passes will make themselves available again. We give away position. Come on. Super disappointing. Win it back again. Serrero putting in the work. Mudiba. Mudiba, come on. We lose it out. But he tried. He tried to win it back for us. Guys, so what's up? Let me know. What are you guys doing on this Saturday? What are you up to? Are you guys just home? Are you out somewhere? What are your plans for the Saturday afternoon? Besides watching me play FIFA, what are you guys up to? Let's bring it to Ngobu now. Where's the movement? Links, make the run, boy. Lovely ball. I think Gift Links is in. This is going to be tight. Plays it through. Mudiba. Ooh, the goalie comes up with a big save. Big crucial save from Mudiba. But good work from Gift Links out in this wide area. Kapinga, what's up? What are your plans for the Saturday? What are you doing? What are you up to? Are you just home chilling? Or are you guys maybe out? Or do you have plans of going out later? Or are you just going to stay home, watch some football? What are the plans? But yep, we're going to halftime. 1-0 at Bournemouth. Not bad. I'd prefer if we could get that second goal just to help us out a bit. But we'll go again. I think we definitely need to implement a few changes. I'm not happy with the way Mvala has been playing. Ngobu, I'll keep him in. Now I'll take him out. I'm bringing in Temba Zwane. And I'm bringing in the big Serbian. Changing, making a lot of changes. But let's try and see if they can affect the team in a good way and help us get that second goal just to close off this Bournemouth team. We need all 3 points, though. Let's go, Serrero. Close him. Chase him. Chase him down, boy. Nice. There's a movement. Let's go. Zwane plays it long. Links didn't make the run. Gift keeps it in for the big Serbian. Beautiful pass. Gift Links forcing the goalie to make a save. But good play. Good play between Links and the Serbian, combining to get us on goal. But we just, in the end, we couldn't get it in. Let's whip it out. Ooh, Ngezana. Straight into the big Serbian. Far post. Zwane. Ooh, again, Zwane couldn't get there. But we still have possession. Jagen cuts it back. Serrero. Ooh, again. That should have been a handball. That should definitely have been a handball between the Brighton goalie and his defender. Zwane now. Serrano will get dispossessed. Let's move. Nice work. I love the work rate from Serrero. He always puts in a lot of effort. Sazman. Nice. Good work, Jagen. Nchangas coming in as a sub. He'll try to influence the game. Let's play it straight into Nurkovic. Nurkovic will release Luthersen. Tight. The angle is tight. We hold it back. Ooh, they clear it. Changase again gets it back. Serrero. From range. Ooh. Doesn't work. It does not work out for us. We tried it. Let's move. This Brighton team now could be dangerous. Happy. Early cross. Blom. Straight into the hands of Ronan. We are easily getting out of pressure. But we've spoken too early. Way too early. Wow, we get out. Look at this pass from Sazman. Plays it long. straight into links. Serrero moving. Changas. Nurkovic, where's the support? Trying to get it through. There's no one who's in the box. Links trying to curl it. They clear. This Brighton team is keeping us out, but I'm still not happy. I'm definitely not happy with this 1-0 lead. It's a very dangerous situation to be in, because the team can always come back. Zwane, unselfish, cuts it back. Beautiful. Changasi. A mistake, a big mistake between the defenders and their goalkeeper, and we just slide it in, and Zwane gets, I think, the second goal, but good work from Temba, just crossing it back in, and a mistake between his defender and Changase and the goalkeeper, and we get the second goal. When is the transfer window opening? Soon, like next month. The transfer window will be open next month, but I think we do have a few games into that. But I definitely think we'll definitely work our way into the transfer window in this episode. So we'll definitely be making some changes. Wow, we make a mistake. Big mistake. Look at this pass. Williams, pick out a man. I thought Links would have gone for it. Mens is here, bro. Huh? Wait, is that, what did I just read? I didn't read it right. Yep. Wow, it's wide. What's up, bro? Welcome to the stream. Let's go. Let's try and get the third goal. Okay, Links. Make the run inside, man. Links just losing possession. He keeps it for us. And now Links. Gift Links. Ooh. The goalkeeper coming up with another big save. Come on. Links combining well with the big Serbian, Samir Nurkovic. But we just couldn't put it in. We'll get a corner. We'll play it short. Temba Zwane. Take him on. Ooh. He plays it back. Blom. Serrero. This is his range. Another deflection. Let's give it back. Was it a handball? Links was in an offside position. Come on, bro. So, guys, what? Okay. With the transfer window opening up soon, okay, they get it right. The transfer window will be opening up soon. Who do you guys want us to bring into the team? But remember, we need players that will actually improve the team. Not just signings for the sake of making signings. We win the game. We need players that can come in and help us improve the team, because it's gonna get tough. We are definitely going to find the Champions League, so we need to add quality. A player I'm thinking of bringing in is Gabedinho Mahango. Guys, let me know, is Gabedinho Mahango a good choice? And now it's time to reveal. I've made a few changes to the face. Let me know, does this guy look similar a bit similar to Gavin Hunt? I tried to get him as close as I could to Gavin Hunt, and we'll see. Ronnie Musona, what's up? Oh, Ronnie wants Musona. Okay, I'm good. And you, what's up, guys? What's up? Please let me know. He's not as chubby as Gavin Hunt, but I couldn't change that. But I did try to change the face around and the nose a bit. Are you confident of keeping the streak rolling? We have what it takes, and I believe we can keep it going. Coming into this one, there wasn't much between your side and AFC Bournemouth. How did you have? Oh, did you have any doubts on today? Kaizer Chiefs always win. We always make a way to win. We try and get it, and we got it. Is this FIFA on PC? Yeah, bro, PC Master Race. I'm currently playing on PC, not on the console. Yeah, okay. What did you make of the second half? We deserve the result. We kept them out, and we definitely got that second goal, and we got all 3 points.
Thanks very much for speaking to us.
Samir Nurkovic. In terms of transfers, who can we bring into the club? Who can we bring in that can actually improve the team as a whole? Okay, we are not on track. What is the board saying? How are we not on track? The board is not happy. Youth development, we'll finish that. Brand exposure, we'll finish this soon. Wow, we need to finish at least in the top six. Okay, the board can relax. We are doing a great job. They just need to give us time. We're taking on Chelsea in the cup. So let's just dive straight into it. How's the team looking? Ah, Zungu, Billiard. My right side is looking a bit weak. But what can we do? We are taking on Chelsea, so they have to be in there. Sifama is a great player, but I don't have him in the team. He's not in the game. I think you should give a youngster a chance. Use the development. Okay. Okay. I'll try and maybe sign a few players from our development squad to try and bring them in. But for now, we are taking on Chelsea at Stamford Bridge in the Carabao Cup, in the quarterfinals, to say. Then how do you have a coach speaking after the game? Inspector, right? I think you asked, is this FIFA on PC? Yeah, in FIFA 20, I think both on PC and on console, you can opt to skip the interview or not. But players to watch, Billiard and Morata. Kama has been lethal in his last few games, scoring 3 goals. Any Chelsea fans out there? If you are a Chelsea fan, please look away, because your team is going to get it. Your team is definitely going to get it. Lodge releasing. Talking about, oh wow, I was supposed to go all the way. I tried playing a bit unselfishly. That didn't work. Dolly Keegan will get the corner. Nice. I think I really gave away a goal just to show boat. Lodge in a pocket. Ooh, another deflection. We'll go out. This Chelsea team is not giving us. Wow, we play short. Big mistake. Dolly, we need to win. Tovan, let's get back. I need you gone, boy. Go. Lodge, let's close them. Tau. Ooh, they clear their lines. The tower, nice, getting up there. And now Mpiri gets it to Dolly from range, straight into Kepa's hands. Come on, Kepa. Why are you so good today? Reverse pass. Back to Dolly. Into Percy. Tau. He needs to get in the box. Tight angle. Ooh, Tau couldn't get there. They clear again. This Chelsea team, so far so good. We've put a lot of pressure on them. But now they are coming at us. And this could be dangerous. Amakhosi out in this wide area. He's gone through. Foster, come on, boy. Get back. We need to get on him. We can't allow them to have any time or space to operate in. Amakhosi still wide, but I have Mpiri chasing. Kante, beautiful. Nice work. Let's go. We'll break into Billiard, into Dolly. Nice. Back to Keegan. Let's release Keegan. Tau now. Where's the support? Ooh, Dolly. Dolly just pushing. He couldn't get there. We could not get there in time. Okay. So far, so good. The Chelsea team has definitely kept us working. We've definitely been working for our bread today. But I'm still 0-0. So we are definitely, I would say, we are still in the driving seat. Let's try and take it back. Let's try and open them up. Let's see. Do this Chelsea team press? Long ball from Kune. Beautiful. Beautiful ball. Billiard, come on. He needs to be making that run. Nice. Let's try and get Kante off the ball. Mpiri. Baka whips it out. I don't think he'll get there. Go out. We are safe. We are safe for the meantime, for the moment. Come on, Dolly. Dolly keeps losing out possession to Kante. Come on, boy. That's disappointing. Oh, again, good work. Good work. Let's get out. There was a mistake. Morena Baka. Kante. Kante will definitely pass it. Nice. We can move. Keegan now. Dolly. Kante on his case. Let's move. Let's get Loch in. Tembikosi. Tembikosi Loch. Ref. Ref. How is that not a penalty? Tau again. Holds it up. Loch will get it. Handball. There definitely had to be a handball on Kante. Ref. Come on. This Chelsea is keeping everything out. He's keeping us out. But the pressure is still growing. We are not letting them off that easily. We are definitely putting a lot of pressure on him. Tovan. Tovan taking on Teenage. Teenage, you need to get this boy. Oh, it's curtains. Get back into position. Mpiri. Nice. Nice work from Lebohang. Mpiri. Froslar. Ref. Just dispossessed. Ooh, okay. Okay. We almost gave away a penalty with a very, very rash tackle. Let's play it short. Let's play it short. Let's see them press. Teenage. Can Teenage turn? Ooh, trying to get Billiard in. The ball was too short. The ball was definitely too short. Dolly's exhausted. Dolly's definitely exhausted. I think we need to make a few changes by the second half. Kambole, Musona, and Lashabela. Those are my three options. Okay. Let's get back into the game. But we definitely need to work on that. Kante. N'Golo Kante. Do not let him. Morata. Easy. Easy pickup. And that is it. We'll go to halftime. 0-0 in the Carabao Cup. The team has been playing okay, but Dolly needs to step up. He needs to step up his game. Kante has just been all over Keegan Dolly. And we've really struggled just to get that opening goal. We release Kama. Billiard, come on. Use the pace. Use the pace. Billiard getting into the box. Dolly. Again, Kante just winning the ball off Keegan Dolly. Really disappointed by this. Come on. Keegan, you have to be finishing those big opportunities for us. You can't be missing great chances like that. Gero Morata. Ooh, Billiard trying to get back. Alexandro whipping it in. Teenage has us covered. But we don't clear our lines. Tovan, this could be dangerous. Let's move. Let's get it. Keegan now will release Loch. Tembikosi with some space. Loch now. Loch cuts it back. They clear their lines. The Chelsea defense clear their lines. And they'll counter directly on the break. Baka. Morata with some space. I think we need to make changes. We definitely need to make changes in this forward area. Pulisic just getting there. They whip it in. Good work. Now let's go. Dolly. Let's go. Keegan with some space to run into now. Dolly. Reverse pass. Loch asking for it again. Tembikosi. This is going to be tight. Takes a deflection. Mpiri, come on. Work for it, boy. Lebohang whips it in. Far post again. Kepa coming up with the goods. Come on, James. Come on. What do we need to do to open up this Chelsea defense? You guys are saying what? Bring on Musona. Okay. Maybe in the last few seconds. Piri releases Tembikosi. Tau trying to turn again. Wow, I think we need to go to the bench. Musona, we won Musona. Dolly's exhausted. Let's bring on the smiling assassin. Maybe he can add some flavor. I'll also take off Tau. Tau has definitely been struggling, and Zungu is coming off. Just our spine, making a few changes to the spine, taking them off. Mpiri winning position. Wow, what a bad pass. There was a bad pass. Nice work. Great work. Look at the press. The Chelsea team. I want them to press us. I definitely want them to press us. We will get an opportunity to expose them. Look at this ball. He plays it. Ooh, Tau. Tau just couldn't. He could not deliver the run. Let's get back. Let's keep working though. Kante trying to get Barker in. Morata. Wake up, gents. Wake up. Kante could get in. Wow, okay. We have cover. Beautiful block by the tower. And now we'll go. Mpiri. Lebohang. Gets it. Oh, Biliat. Oh, the pass. Just that last minute pass. We could not get it through. We need our changes to come on. And now Chelsea coming out. Tovan. I need someone to take out Tovan. Teenage, take him out. Finally, the substitutions will come on. We have been struggling. And we'll just get that injection of pace into the team. Maybe it will help us. Bad pass. Kambole, good work. Nice. Musona, the smiling assassin, into Lazarus Kambole. Kambole with the space opening up for Kambole. He takes the shot. Wow. The space did close up, but we did get a chance to just come back and win the ball back. Kune, come on. Kune, let's go. Let's go. Kune. Nice. Kune driving. Kune, I need you back. I need you back. Oh, trying to get it into Lorch. Lorch using his last energy. Tembikosi Lorch. Tembikosi Lorch hits the crossbar. Come on. Come on. What do we need to do? 2 minutes of edit time. The clock is definitely running out. And that is it. I'm definitely afraid if this is going to a shootout. Please let there be extra time. Ngobu for Dolly, Links for Lorch. We've already made all three changes. We're definitely pushing to... Please tell me it's extra time, not a shootout. I do not... Guys, this is what I was afraid of. We've jumped straight headfirst into a shootout. This is what I was definitely afraid of. But we'll do it. We'll step up. It is what it is. Biliat, I have good players. I have definitely good players. I'm there to step up. And let's do this. Kune needs to come up big. Morata. Ooh, Kune, come on. Biliat against Kepa. Can we put it away? Biliat, beautiful finish from Kama. Nice. Morata now. The big center forward. Ooh, we go the wrong way. We go the wrong way. The pressure. Lazarus Kambole. It has been a while. Will we go there? Yep, we'll definitely go there. Come on, Kambole. With power. Beautiful. Beautiful goal with power. Rabiot. Yes! It hits the crossbar. I have a defender, guys. I have a defender stepping up. I think we'll take it. Nah, we'll take it there. It's his foot. We'll take it there. He can produce more power there. Yes, beautiful finish. We need to save this. If we can save this, we're definitely through. Yes, he misses. He misses. This comes up to, wow, Tembikosi Lorch. Lorch needs to come up and win us. Do we change sides? Should we change sides? Let's change sides. But we've been good with our side the entire game. Lorch misses. Lorch, come on. How could you miss that one? If Kune can come up with the goods, we'll definitely win. And it's over. Kune coming up with the goods. Pens again. Kune, the penalty hero. He takes us. He saves us. And we are definitely through to the next round of penalties. Lorch did miss a penalty, but it's part of the game. But Kune again coming up trumps, saving that last penalty. And we go through. The board has to be happy about this. The board definitely has to be happy about this. We've gone through to the next round. So at least give us credit. Give us credit where it's due. Guys, as I told you in the beginning, if there was any Chelsea fans out here, guys, this is Kaizer Chiefs. There was no way we're going to lose. Uh-huh. A tense quarterfinal against Chelsea, won on penalties. Your team lives to see another day. What are your thoughts? Fully deserved. We went out there, we put everything on the pitch, and we came out victorious. So on to the next round. Were you aiming to take the game to penalties today? Definitely not. We should have, we definitely should have scored a few more goals, but it came to penalties and we definitely came out on top, that's for sure. Kepa's shine in goal for the opposition today. Oh, was it difficult to put it past Kepa? It wasn't easy at all. His defenders played a big part, but Kepa also made a few big saves as well.
Thanks.
Thank you. Another victory down the cards, but no chance. No rest for the weary. We have 3 days and we take on another big team in Everton. So there's no rest for us. It's just back to back to back to back games. But you guys were saying I should take a look at the youth squad. So let's just quickly take a dive into our academy. Let's see who we have in the youth academy. We have a left back that's 60 overrated, a right back that's 55, a center back that's 60. Okay, he could be a good addition. A center back that's 56, a center forward that's 59. Wow, and this guy is quality. This guy's a quality left back at 17, and his overall is 65. I think I'll keep him in the squad for now because I have a bunch of left backs. So I'll keep him in the squad for now. And let's jump straight into the team. We want Kokota Piano. I think Ronnie's referring to Samir Nurkovic. Obviously, he's gonna be starting. I have to rest all my guys. They are tired. You are at risk of losing two players. Daniel Cardozo and Daniel Ekpe. With 6 months or less on their contract, any player 23 years and older can negotiate to join another club at the expiry of their contracts. You might want to take an action so you don't lose. Okay, I think we'll sign Ekpe and Cardozo. We'll extend their contracts by a year, but just so they don't go for free. So we'll sell them. We'll try and sell them on a profit. Is Tyson in the live stream? I'm not sure if Tyson is here. Why are you talking about Tyson, my center back? He's out with an injury. Let's try and give Daniel Ekpe just a year on his current deal. Vardy. You guys want us to sign Vardy? Really? A year? Okay. I only want to give him a year. I'll definitely propose a release clause. I'll set it for $1,500,000. You know what? I'll put in a very, very low release clause. So maybe someone can come in and offer him the contract and we can get him off our books. I don't want to let Daniel Ekpe leave on a free. So that's why we are extending his contract by a year. Why didn't it change? It still says 7 months. Okay. Let's try and give Cardozo another deal. Sifama and Mashiane, please. Sifama is not on FIFA 20. I don't want Cardozo in my squad anymore. I do not want him in my squad. I want him out, but I don't want him going on a free. That's why we are extending his deal by 2 years. So any team can come in, propose. Any team can come in and just take Cardozo off our hands, okay? I really want him out of the club. He's been disappointing. He's been disappointing time after time. He hasn't been living up to the goods. Let's also drop his release clause. Maybe someone out there will come in and buy him. But at 33, I doubt it. Let's get the money done with. I'll even give him a pay rise. I'll definitely give him a pay rise. And I'll give him a big signing on bonus. Go and sign Ansu Fati from Barcelona. Loan Vardy, he's good. Okay. Let's see how far the window is. Let's quickly jump into that. How far is the window? Ansu Fati. Okay. Ansu Fati to Kaizer Chiefs. That could be interesting. Okay, guys. We are four games away. And then we'll be able to make transfers. We'll be able to sign players. We'll be able to bring them in. So we have Everton, West Brom, Watford, and Wolves. Let's see. Let's try and have some fun. You guys say Fati, right? Let me try and poach Mahango. I'm trying to bring in Gabedinho Mahango. Let's see. He's added quality. He's someone we can definitely rely on. Let's see, player swap. Let's try a goalkeeper. If they take Daniel Ekpe, I'll be very happy. Ekpe, nope, they do not want Ekpe. Let's try maybe Cardozo. Would they take Daniel Cardozo? Let's see. Okay, they'll take Daniel Cardozo plus have 440,000. I'll definitely accept that. Boom, Gabedinho Mahango will be signed. Now we just need to negotiate a deal. Let's try Vilakazi. Wow, they still don't want to sign Vilakazi. Fortune Makaringe, that's someone I want to add into my squad. He's definitely a player of good quality, and he's someone that can give us a big presence in that midfield. I think I'll offer a player swap. Let's see, fullbacks, wingers. Who do I have to offer? Tovi Mvala, Teddy Akumu. I'm really accustomed to all my players. Wow, I have no one to offer. Wow, okay. I think we're just gonna have to sign. Let me try Daniel. But I think we're just definitely going to sign Fortune in terms of money only. We won't be able to offer him. Let's go for 3 million for Fortune. Let's submit now. Nah, with a good release on clause, good deal. Let's bring on. I think Chiefs will be in for Fortune. I don't see them refusing good money. Makaringe is through. Bro, we can't sign Ansu Fati because he's not a player that plays in the PSL, or he's not South African. So that is the rule. We can only sign players that either play in the PSL or players that are of South African descent. Since we are raiding Chiefs, since we are raiding Pirates, there's another wing back that I want to bring in. Monyane. He's someone that I really like. He's definitely a good player. Let's see. The league. Guys, any suggestions? Who else can we bring in from Pirates? Who else do you see on the cards? Let's just jump straight and see who we can pick apart. Because once we get into the Champions League quarterfinals, semifinals, we'll be begging to have the quality of some of these players. What about Ben Mutswari? I'll put him on the transfer list. Maybe he would be a good option. But the player that I want us to buy is Tubiso Monyane. He's an incredible talent. He's one of the big superstars going forward. You guys say Vincent? Let's bring in Pule. Let's try and bring in Pule. Let's definitely try and bring in Pule. Wow, Pule is not with Orlando Pirates. I think Pule has gotten a move elsewhere. Let's try and look for him. Pule. Vincent Pule, 29. Where is he? Okay, let's try and sign him. I think he's just signed to the team, though. So it's definitely going to be tough to bring in Pule. At 29, will he get game time in my squad, though? That's going to be a big issue. Transfer hub. We just need to negotiate terms with Mahango and Fortune. Let's see, Monyane, 21, young player, definitely someone that I want to bring in. let's try and offer Daniel Akpe. Wow, Daniel Cardozo and Daniel Akpe. I think I have a serious problems with Daniels. Let's offer 2 million for Tubiso. Put on a sell-on clause. Boom. Let's submit the offer. Definitely, yep, they accept the deal. Three players that we can sign: Munyane, Makaringe, and Gabe Dinho Mahango. Would be good. Three good additions. Let's get into the gameplay at Everton. And we'll get back to that. We'll negotiate deals with them later. But let's try and steal another 3 points from the Evertonians. But before we can do that, again, it's all about rotation, keeping our team fresh. We have to be making those changes. We have no choice. Zuma didn't get a chance to play in his last game. I definitely have Bruce Zuma, who's not happy with us. Who else? I definitely need to be implementing some youth. Teenage has been playing a lot of games, so many games. Let's get in Gaizana. I think Samir will definitely start this game. Nurkovic will definitely start this game. Not the smiling assassin. Let's get Ngobu in there. Let's get Kambole out wide. And let's bring in Teddy Akumu. One of my favorite players. He hasn't been playing football as well. So we'll just rotate the team in. Sibande. What's popping, people? Tyson is back. Tyson, what's up, man? Tyson, welcome to the live. Just getting ready for Everton. Team is fully rotated, no big names, they'll be rested, but we do have a lot of firepower. I think we'll give Cardozo his last game, and let's bring in Mvala. Okay, so let's get straight into the gameplay. And try to really get a good game at the hands of Everton. Let's just jump straight into it. Guys, this is how the team will line up. Tyson, welcome to the stream, boy. I was watching Everton against West Brom. Great game. Is that game live? I think it is. And then we have another comment. Africa against the world. Yeah, bro. Welcome to the stream. Let's get into it. Let's try and give this Everton team the work. Let's try and get all 3 points. Come on, Samir. I need you to perform. It's been a while since he's gotten a few goals. So let's go. Gordon out in this wide area. He thinks he can get past us. It's not going to be that easy. Nobu. Let's win the ball back. This Everton team moving the ball quite impressively. Ooh, too long. Lazarus. Zuma! Ooh! straight into the hands of Pickford. But now we are focused on Chiefs. Let's go. Let's get it. Come on, Zuma. Get up. I need that high, Teddy. We couldn't get the ball through. Richarlison now. Back. Let's work. Let's work. Nice. Let's get it to Ngobu in the midfield. Zuma. Back to Zuma. Dumisani. He gets it wide. He plays it wide. Whip it in. Where's... Ooh. The big Serbian again. Boy, you are supposed to be in that midfield, boy. Richarlison now. Zuma. They get it wide, but happy. Do not let Richarlison cross this ball. Happy. Come on, boy. Mashiane giving chase, not giving up. Trying to take him down. We win it back. Let's get out. Mashiane, I need you to overlap. I know you just ran 30, 40 meters to win the ball back. Beautiful pass. It was offside. It was definitely offside. I'm for giftlings, but incredible work from Happy Mashiane. Mashiane, I will call you. Zuma, released. We get it wide to Lazarus Kambole. Kambole cuts it back. The big Serbian, Kokotela! Amapiano! Samir Nurkovic gets the opening ball. But good work, Zuma, Kambole combining for the big Serbian to get their goal. And we take the lead at Goodison Park. 1-0, 1-0. I told you guys this Everton team was in for a big game, a rude awakening. Come on, Kambole. Just a few seconds slower. Ooh, that was close. Let's work. Nice. Let's go, Kambole. Where you at? Lazarus, good work. Into Zuma. Back into the big Serbian from range. Samir is on fire. Nurkovic is on fire today. Nurkovic is on fire, looking for that brace. We have the corner. We'll whip it in. Oh, no one was home. Straight into the hands of Pickford. But good play. Good play. I like it. We can do better. We can definitely do better. Goalie, come on. Plays it long. Get up. Let's go. Blom just providing cover. We'll turn this straight back to them. Let's play it wide. Gift links. Links will get a chance to terrorize the defenders. Trying to bring in Mashiane. But it didn't work. It did not work. Happy. Nice. Nice work from Happy. I'm happy with the work that Happy is putting in. Mashiane. Come on, boy. Nice. They play it wide. Links. Get back. Ngobu wins it back for us. And he clears. He definitely clears the line. We had a bit of danger. We had a bit of problems. So we brought in. Nice links. I love the work. Zuma now. Where's the movement? There's no support. There's no support going forward. There's definitely no support. We had to take it back. Ngobu in the midfield by himself. Samir. Ooh, trying to get. Trying to give that pass. Wow, two against one. Nice, good defending. My defender is just stepping in when I need them most. Let's go it. Zuma will give it into Nurkovic. Ooh, the big Serbian. Samir is so strong from range. No one was closing him down. Wow, hitting the crossbar, guys. Samir Nurkovic. We can't stop him. Everton can't stop him. Hitting the crossbar. He's a danger. He needs a hat-trick. Let's try and get him a brace before we go into the second half. Teddy, come on. Let's move. Martinez circulating the ball to Richarlison. But Richarlison just giving my players the whips it back. Nice. We go to halftime. Incredible game from Samir Nurkovic and co. But Nurkovic has really been a standout performer. He's the one that has gotten a goal for us. Tosin has been quiet. We've kept him silent. And we're going to the second half. Any changes? I told you about Cocotella. any changes? I think the team is playing incredibly. We won't make changes now. We'll leave them in and we'll continue. Yeah, bye Sancho. Sancho again is not of South African descent, and he's not played in the PSL. So by the rules of the career, we cannot buy Sancho. Good work. Let's get it wide into Nurkovic, Kambole, Lazarus, Zuma with the space. Ooh, penalty. Penalty. Do you have Tyson in your squad? Bro, he is, but he's injured. Tulani Atswayo is injured. He's injured. He's out, I think, for 3 months. He's out with an injury. Search for what? Sancho for what? Be proud of African players. Do we give Kambole? No. This is not Kambole's day. It's Nurkovic's day. He'll step up. I'm trying to put it away. Let's put it there. I don't see Pickford. Nothing. A brace for the big Serbian. Getting a brace, a goal, one more goal, and we can get his hat trick. Two goals at Everton, and we continue the run. I'm happy. Nurkovic has been playing good. Guys, we can only bring in players that are of South African descent or players that currently all have played in the PSL before. So those are the only types of players we can bring in. Plus, a player of Sancho's quality will be so expensive. It'll be very expensive to bring in. And I don't think Chiefs have the money. So, Kambole. Nice. Lazarus now. Ooh, the big Serbian. He won't get there. He's not quick enough. But good work. Good work from Samir. We just need to be patient. That third goal will come. We will get the hat trick. Let's go. They played long. Akumu will be fouled. Lashabela and Zwane subs. Good looking. Very good looking. I'll bring them on. Very, 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 very good suggestion, bro. That's a very good suggestion. That's something I would suggest. It's something I was actually even thinking about, but very good suggestion. Now, ooh, Akumu didn't make the run. Nurkovic for the hat-trick. Samir, I knew it. Once Zuma got in the box, there was nobody I was going to play that ball to. The big Serbian gets the hat-trick, and that's the cue. Guys, Samir is coming off. He has a hat-trick. I want him to get a standing ovation at Goodison Park, and that is it. Good work from Samir. Far post, squeezing it in, and the game is over for Everton. 4 goals, wow. Let's bring in Zwane, and then I need some more midfield strength, and I think let's definitely give the smiling assassin a chance. It's time. Jersey number 9 at Kaizer Chiefs. Yep. The big Serbian. Shalulile or Otto? Bro, both Shalulile and Dion Otto are not on FIFA 20, but I do believe that on FIFA 21, Dion Otto will be on FIFA 21 because he's signed for Orlando Pirates. Even though they haven't officially announced it, I do think Dion Otto will be in the game. But Joe, I'll sign a player. I'll sign a defender for you. I know which player I'll bring in for you. Just right after this game, I'll sign a defender for you. Guys, shout outs to Joe. He's watching all the way from Namibia. Now, let's release Links. Offside. I wanted the pass to go to Links, man. But Joe, I'll sign a player for you. I'll definitely sign one player for you, a Namibian international that I know that's on the game. He's a quality player, and he can help us. He can definitely help us. Let's go. Let's move. Zwane plays it long. for links. Ooh, they clear. They clear their lines. Can we get there? Nice. Happy. Happy Mashiane. Mashiane just opening up for him. Takes a deflection. Definitely takes a deflection. Let's go. Let's play short into Lazarus. Kambole whips it in. No one was in the box. Nobody. La Chabela gives away possession. And this Everton team could counter Richarlison making the run. But who do we have on his tail? La Chabela. Chase him down, boy. Do not let him go. Nice. Good work. I love the work rate. I love the work rate. La Chabela, right place, right time. Plays it long. Ooh, Teddy just getting in each other's way. Teddy Akumu. Okay, let's go. Let's get a block. Ooh, Bruce Vuma. Does it mean you can sign Mo Salah, the Egyptian king? we can't afford Mo Salah. Mo Salah would be maybe 100 million to sign 120 million. Guys, we don't have the budget. We do not have the budget to sign big time players. I think the most expensive player that we could sign, Bruce, close it down. Come on. Bad pass from Bruce Vuma. Definitely a mistake. Bad pass. But we still have the win. But I'm a bit sad that we've conceded a goal. But we are fine. We are still cruising 3 goals up. Serrero is signed. Serrero is definitely signed. He's a player that we have in our squad. And he's a player that has been playing well. Tulani Serrero. A player that I really like. He's someone that has a lot of quality. But let's just end off this game and get into negotiations for our next 4 signings. We'll be signing 4 new players. So I can't wait.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
They whip it in. Oh, it goes out. Definitely goes out. Time is up. Time is up. 3 goals at Everton was a good game. We represented ourselves very good. We should be very proud of the performance. Even though we conceded a goal at the last minute, but we put in a great performance. And Chiefs will keep climbing. Will definitely keep climbing the table. The big Serbian collecting his match ball. Very, very proud of his performance. And he did well. Guys, can you hear the music playing in the background? Please let me know in the chat. Is it too loud? Is it fine? Let me know.
Questions.
Yep. A hat trick is something we rarely see nowadays. What's your take on Nurkovic's performance? Breathtaking performance. He came in and he did everything that the team wanted from him. A perfect performance. Kaizer Chiefs are unbeaten so far in the league. Are you confident you can keep this streak rolling? We are unbeaten for a reason. It's not easy to get a result at Chiefs, and we'll keep proving that point. Chances of winning are slim. Did you expect this outcome? When Chiefs is playing, it's always 50-50. We knew it would be a challenge, but we rose to the challenge and we got all 3 points today.
Thank you. That's it for the questions.
Hold on. Okay. Let's see. Let's get some training done. And okay, guys, suggest any players that we can sign. Good players on the African continent that we can sign. Or players in SADC, players from Botswana, players from Angola. Suggest any good players we can sign. We have a few good players from Zambia. Zambia really has quality, so maybe that's a few players we could be looking from. Nange, I doubt Nange is available. But let's see, let's try and sign that player for Joe. I think his name is It's a big player that actually plays for Mukocho. I need more defensive players. Yep, it's Ryan Nyambe. He's a right back that plays for Blackburn. He's quality. He's definitely someone I'm bringing in. Let's see. Who else have we been missing? Let's see. South Africa. Grobler. Lars Links. Guys, George Maluleka is still on the market. Should we bring him back? Mukocho. If I bring in Mukocho, he's a quality player, but he won't be playing. He will not get game time because my midfield is stacked. Guys, look at this. Look at, I think this player is a generated youth player, Tembikosi Doli. Wow, this Tembikosi Doli is... This is now a good example of how FIFA just generates random first names and last name. Look at this Luther Links. It's Luther Sin and Gift Links combination. And this is Tembikosi Loach and Keegan Dolly combination. What? FIFA, really? Bushem Kwanaze, Alfred Dengane. So many players. What about Ricardo Ghosh? Maybe. Darren Keat as well. Another player we could bring in. So much quality. But let's try and finish up the signing of Gabedinho Mahango. Frosler. Now, Frosler is on our books, but he's on loan. Frosler is definitely on our books, but he's just out on loan. I think we do have Frosler, right? Yep. He's on our books, but he's on loan. Let's just quickly... Lepasa. If I have to bring in Lepasa, I'll definitely have to let go of Knowledge Musona, because right now I have so many strikers and they are not gonna be playing. So I can only have, wow, Munyane wants a 4-year deal. I'll give him 5. Definitely give him 5. He's happy with that. He's a player that I really believe in, so I won't put in a release clause. Let's just jump through this as quick as we can. Big money. I'll give him 20 because he's brand new to the team. 300,000 signing on bonus. He should be happy with that. Yep, he is. Nice. Let's move on to Fortune Makaringe. Let's try and bring in a big Fortune. We're still having dinner. Okay. He wants a rotational place within the team. Wow, I'm so happy. 3 years, Fortune. I'll give you a 4-year deal at Kaizer Chiefs. Welcome to Kaizer Chiefs. We are poaching Orlando Pirates' best talents. So Pirates, I don't know where and how you're going to recover from this, but Chiefs is taking all of your talent, all of your skill away from you. Fortune has just signed, and now icing on the cake. We already have Loach. Now we'll steal Gabedinho Mahango. Let's get him in. Mahango doesn't want a big role in the squad. I'm happy. But guys, this squad is bloated. A 5-year deal. We have a big, big squad. What? Mahango only wants 2 years? Okay, we'll give him at least 3. Nice. He's happy. I won't put in a release clause in his contract. And how much money does Mahango want? Okay, I'll give Mahango 30,000. And I'll give him 800,000 for signing on. Nice. Let's submit offer. Boom. Gabedinho Mahango has been signed. We've made 3 signings, and we'll add Ryan Nyambe as our left back. First, we have to negotiate for Ryan with Blackburn. I don't think they'll want to let him go, but let's try again. Let's try and get Daniel Akpe again off our books. Maybe they'll accept that. Nope. Let's offer some money for Ryan. I'll offer them 1 million. Let's submit that. Wow. Okay. We'll be back in for Ryan. Just stick calm. Maybe once the window reopens, we'll come back and give him another try. Thanks, boss, for giving... Oh, boss, thanks for listening and giving me an extended run in the team. I'm much happier now. I'm proud of you. Mutiba has been playing well. But I need to get back him. I need to back him. I need him back in the team, scoring those big goals. And guys, we've been moving up the table. We've definitely been fighting. We've been winning. We are seventh. We are seventh. I think we can squeeze into this top five. We can squeeze in to this top five before the new year, before 2022. I think if we can win all three games, we'll definitely be in that top five. And that's what we've been wanting all season. That's what we've been working for. So let's dive straight into... Wow. Okay, this is a big test for us. Changase wants a start. Okay, Changase. I'll definitely be starting Changase. Okay, finally we have our captain back, returning from injury. He was out for a long time, and he's back. He's back. I think I'll give him a start against West Brom. He'll definitely be starting. Let's rotate the team. I think the big Serbian Nurkovic. Let's see, how is he looking? He is rested, but not 100%. Tyson is also not at 100%, but again, the big boys will not be starting this game. We have Wolves right after this, so I'll definitely be resting them. They will not be starting this big game for us. Let's bring in Azungu. No, let's bring in Teddy. Where's Teddy? Akumu. Teddy Akumu. Not Teddy, but Changase. A lot of changes to this squad. This is not going to be the usual team we play with. A lot of changes. We'll bring in Mvala as well. Tovi Mvala. The smiling assassin will definitely get a start. It's been a while since he's gotten some game time, so we'll bring him in. I think Tyson should rest. He's not 100%. Guys, I'll give Daniel Cardozo a chance. I'll give him a chance. One last chance. If he doesn't perform, guys, I'm releasing Daniel Cardozo right away. If he performs badly and he doesn't deliver for me, he's out. He's definitely out. Ngezana. No, not Ngezana. Rikotso. Rikotso is someone that I haven't really given the time of day. So I'll bring him in. Cardozo is out. And we'll have Lodge, Billiard, the big guns on the bench. We'll have a very, very good team on the bench. And Dolly. Yep. I think Mutiba should get a run out. Mudiba should definitely get a run out. Percy will fall to the bench. Yep. Nice. Let's get into this. This is going to be a big test for us. West Brom, tough cookie. So let's get into this. Ronnie, sign Letsidi Kapinga. Kapinga is not on FIFA 20. We can't bring him in. Are you live already? Yep. We've been live for the past hour. And we still have another hour to go, trying to really punch out as many games as we can. FIFA 20 is like a week away, so we have to finish up this career mode. That's why the stream today is going to be quite a bit long. Luther Sen cuts it back. Nobody was home. Nice. We still have another player out wide. Zwane. Whip it in, boy. Come on. Temba still fighting. Tembeneta. Players closing him down. It takes a massive save from the... Wow, Villa. Now, Brom. West Brom. From the West Brom goalkeeper to keep us out. They played long. We have it covered. Blom using his quality. Let's play it. No, Luther. No. Luther Sen, come on. Luther couldn't get it away. But I definitely feel we can create chances against this team. Musona again with a poor pass. Let's get back. They played wide. Changas. Changasi needs to get a block on this boy. They cross it. Ooh! West Brom get the first goal. I think Sainmalu, who? From Sundowns. The young boy has potential. Bro, Sundowns are not in the game. Only a few players, big players are in the game. Like Zwane, like Vilakazi, like Murena. Just a few players, but not the entirety of the Sundowns squad is in the game. We'll try and whip it in. Zwane, come on. Another big save. What? Point blank range. They are killing Kune. Kune is on the bench. Kune has not been starting. He's not actually in the team. I've rotated him out for Ronan Williams. And Williams, Serrero, come on, boy. Come on, Serrero. Kune is on the bench. He has been starting a lot of games, so I just wanted to give him just time to rest, time off. So let me just give him some time off and I'll see. Let's move. Let's get bodies on it. Okay, it's an offside. We are fine. We want Kune, not Ekpe. What? I think okay, let's really switch up and talk about Kaizer Chiefs. Guys, I think Gavin Hunt is definitely going to prefer Kune in goal versus Daniel Ekpe. Zwane opening up, getting that first goal. We are back in the game. But I definitely think Gavin Hunt will prefer Kune in goal than Daniel Ekpe, because just Kune's distribution and his experience at the back can really help the team defensively. And imagine if they do get the signing of Sifiso Ohlanti and Buhle Mkhwanazi. So imagine having Eric Matoho, Daniel Cardozo, Buhle Mkhwanazi and Sifiso Ohlanti plus Kune in your back line. There is so much quality, so much international quality, so much Bafana quality, so much experience between all those four players. It would really help the team to have such experience and such quality in that back four. So I think Hunt should definitely bring in those two players just to help the squad. The smiling assassin. This is gonna be tight shot. He couldn't get it past the keeper, but the keeper gets a big save again. Luther Sin, another tight shot. The goalie coming up with another big save. This Aston Villa goalkeeper has been keeping everything up. Gezana, you can't be spun like that, ref. How is that not offside? Thank you. Let's play short. But yeah, guys, where do you think Chiefs will finish next season in the table with the addition of Gavin Hunt as the new coach, and hopefully the transfer ban is lifted? Do you think they can finish in those top spots, maybe second, maybe first again? Where do you think Kaizer Chiefs will finish next season? Who do you guys want us to sign? Sign Mahlangu. Which Mahlangu though? There's the young one currently playing. I think it's in
the referee has indicated there will be a minimum.
It's somewhere in Sweden. But again, I don't think he's on the game. Luther, curl it, boy. Come on. Luther hits the crossbar. Couldn't get it in right before halftime. I wanted to get that second goal, man. And that is it. We couldn't. Chiefs will finish what? Number two again after bottling the league again. Okay, so you think Chiefs will go again the entire league, just staying in first position and bottle it again? Okay, maybe it could happen. Josh says three, position number one again, May Mahlangu. I don't think May Mahlangu is in the game. I definitely don't think so. But I'll run through again. again the South African players that are on the game one more time after the West Brom game, so you guys can just get a grasp and understand who's there, who's not there. It's mostly just a few Wits player. Larsen, that was tight again. Come on. That was clear. That was a clear-cut chance. Look at this. How doesn't he score from this opportunity? All the odds, all the old oaks need to leave, bro. Yeah, I do agree with you. Players like Parker, yes, Parker has the experience, but I just think Parker's time at the highest level, it's done. In that midfield, you need more work, you need more quality, you need players that are willing to die for the badge. And Parker might be mentally willing to die, but physically I just feel his body can't. His body physically cannot give to the team what the team needs from him. That's why I would suggest Chiefs need to let go of Parker. They need to let go of who else? Katsande. I'm not a big fan of Katsande. Yes, at 33, he's still contributing. He's played incredibly well, but I'm not a big fan. I am not a big fan of Katsande, and I haven't been. Wow. Just talking about Katsande, Lutherson scored. I just think if Chiefs can let Katsande go, they can. There's so many players in the league. Guys, bear with me. Lutherson getting the goal, but I just feel who's this boy? There's a player at SuperSport United. What's his name? Morena. Is it Morena? There's the boy at SuperSport who reminds me a lot of Hlompho Kekana. He's a defensive midfielder. Not Mbuhle. The other guy at SuperSport, man. He's a midfielder. He scores a lot of long-range goals. Can you guys please tell me? Mukwena, yes. I think in my opinion, if Chiefs can bring in Mukwena and replace him with Katsande, imagine Mukwena in that Chiefs midfield. He's dynamic. He's young. He can run all day. And plus, he can get you goals from midfield. He scores incredible goals. He has a good cannon. He has a good foot. And he can score. I think he'll bring something very different to that Chiefs midfield. Katsande doesn't really bring a goal threat. And I just think having a goal threat from midfield would really help the team. And Mukwena would be the ideal replacement for Katsande, in my opinion. What do you guys think? But again, the people at Chiefs will not be looking at Mukwena. They would rather sign players from overseas that have time. They need time to get used to the league, to bear into the squad. And again, another player, sorry. I know I'm going on a bit of a rant, but Kieran Backers, come on. This is why I even sold Backers. Backers wouldn't make my team. Backers needs to leave. Backers out. I'm not a big fan of Kieran Backers. Mukwena would be an ideal replacement for Katsande, in my opinion. But let's get back to the game. Enough about wow, Chiefs. I think I just went on a 20-minute rant about Chiefs and how they need to get players out. But we need to focus on the game. The last 20, I think it's time we implemented a few changes. Just to freshen up the squad a bit. Close down the angle, boy. Lovely. Wow. My midfield is dead. I have no midfield. Absolutely have no midfield at all. But on the other hand, I have no midfielders at all in the bench. So I'll bring in my two center backs just to close us down. And I'll bring in Mudiba. Yep. Just to get some time on the pitch. Bringing in center backs. Let's go. Let's try and hit them on the counter. We do have the height. Nice. Zwane, get there, boy. Zwane, come on. Let's get out. Let's get this ball out. Nice Blom. Let's get us out. Let's go. Let's go. Temba. Temba. Temba Zwane. Mudiba. Mudiba couldn't. West Brom clear their lines. Time is over. The time has run out. I don't see Brom coming back from this.
2 minutes.
Wow, 2 minutes is a long time. I think I spoke too early. I definitely spoke way too early. Let's try and get... Yep, that is it. A win. A beautiful finish. Another 3 points, guys. We just keep climbing. We just keep climbing the table. Another 3 points down. And we'll keep moving. We'll keep inching. It's all in the other team's hands. If they lose, and then we'll climb above them. We'll definitely climb above them. Let's see. Straight into Wolves. Back to back to back games. We aren't resting. Wow. Okay. This is a good chance. Seventh. I think if we can win this, we can jump straight into the top five. So top five, we are here. Top five, we are here. Changase is really appreciative. Stay grounded of the game time he's been getting. Let's just jump straight into Wolves. An official, wow, offer to take on Portugal. Nope, Tyson will come back. He'll make his first debut after being out, I think, for 2 months. He'll definitely be starting against Wolves. So Tyson, welcome back. My captain. He will be starting. We'll jump straight into the gameplay. We'll go white. They'll go dark. Wow. How tall is this guy? Look at Loach. Guys, do you see how big? I think this is... wow. Loach is quite short. Or is it Morena? I think there's no need for Katsande. Muleko. Raman Pashele. And Parker. So you want all those guys off the books. Well, if you are not aware, Gevenhunt plays a long range like Mittendorp, unlike Pizza, who plays lower balls. So okay. Oh, so you're saying Gevenhunt and Mittendorp's football is quite similar. Okay. Let's get into the gameplay. Against the Wolves, this is another big test. We need three points. We are fighting to win the league. We are fighting to get into that top spot. The big boys have definitely gotten a lot of time off, so they need to perform. The likes of Dolly, the likes of Tao, the likes of Billiard haven't been playing for a while, so they need to come up And definitely show their quality. Kune coming up with the goods. Kune all day. Forster. But this Wolves team is good. They are good quality. Let's play it long to Tao. Can Tao get it? Under. What a beautiful, beautiful goal. Gents, that's a beautiful goal. Come on. 1-2. Zungu to Tao. First touch. I thought Tao wouldn't get the goal. But we do. Beautiful finish. Look at this. Zungu just releasing his teammate. Touch. Finish. Wow. Beautiful finish from Percy Tau to put us in the league. Tau has been on the bench for the past, I think, 2 games. He hasn't played. And he just comes in and scores an incredible, superb finish. And he shows his quality. And he shows why... I would say, is Percy Tau the best export out of South Africa? Is Percy Tau the best player to ever come out of South Africa? Please answer me that. Remember, there has been players that have won the Champions League, like Benny McCarthy. Tau has not won a Champions League, but is he the best export talent-wise to ever come out of South Africa? Or is it Benny McCarthy? Because Benny McCarthy is a Champions League winner. He's won the Champions League with Porto. I'm in 2004 under Jose Mourinho, 1-1. So is Bernie McCarthy the best South African expert? Let me know. This Wolf team's equalized. They equalized. Come on. I think I lost concentration. I was left in the conversation, in the debate of Tau versus Benny. That took my concentration away. We'll try to sneak them in. Billy Kama. Ooh, trying to sneak in. Nice work. Let's go. Let me know. Let me know. Yes, Benny is. No, I will go for the guy of Everton. Is there a South African at Everton? Is there a South African at... Oh, Pinar. Pinar. Pinar is also a player that played for years in the Premier League. He really showed that he was quality by playing years in the Premier League. So, Steven Pinar is also a good shout. Ref, card him. Give him a card. That dude terrorized the Chiefs when he came back. So, Benny? Are you saying Benny or Pinar? Who? We have a free kick. I need Tau to take it. I definitely need Tau to take it. Nah, we'll play it short. Billy! Combining with Tau to get the goal. Come on. They thought would take it. Nah, see. Come on, Billy. Combining with Percy Tau to get his first goal. Most of you guys are saying Benny. Benny McCarthy is the better player than Percy Tau. I mean, okay, Benny McCarthy, I think, has won the Portuguese League, the UEFA Champions League. I'm not sure if he won a Premier League with Blackburn. I'm not sure of that. What are you guys saying? Chiefs players are used to lower balls. And Gavin Hunt, when he was with, I think, Vets players, no one elected to play for the national team. Surely, again, no players will be elected for Chiefs in the national team. Yeah, because they are coming off a poor season. And if you are the national team selectors, obviously you are looking at the international players that are playing outside the country, and you are looking at the Sundowns players. Those are the players you are looking at. I mean, obviously you go for the team that has won a treble. I'm a team that has been playing good. And those are the players definitely that you close your eyes and you pick. But there are a few players that can make it. Wow, that can make it. Wow, bad defending for myself. That can make it into the team. Billiard is the man. What a goal. But again, we concede so poorly. Look at this there. I can make the tackle. Kune can come out quicker, but I don't. I feel Tau is still young and he can achieve a lot more if he goes back to the Premier League. Okay. Definitely. But, guys, I don't see Percy Tau playing in the Premier League next season. And his contract with Brighton is coming to an end. It's definitely coming to an end at the end of the season. So I don't see Tau re-signing with Brighton. I think if Tau had featured for South Africa at the Olympics, because Tau was going to be playing the Olympics this summer, if it wasn't for the Olympics getting cancelled, he was going to be representing Bafana at the 2020 Olympics. I don't know if he still will be, but another big chance for Tau to show his quality on the big stage and maybe earn himself a big money move. We're going to halftime, 2-2. It was a good game. Overall, not bad. But I think the team is playing good. We just need to focus and try to finish off those chances. 4 goals in the first half. It's a good game. Gavin doesn't have a star player. We need star players at Chiefs. You have Kama Billiard. Arguably one of the most talented players ever to play in the PSL. If Gavin Hunt can get Billiard back to Sundowns, Billiard, and Chiefs will be okay. Chiefs will definitely be okay. Ref, give these guys cards. Give him a card. Card him, ref. Red card him, please. Blatant tackle on Dolly. Dolly was about to take that shot. But again, let's see. Let's give it to Tao. Who's close? Again, Lodge from range. Lodge could not make it work. Tembi Kosi could not make it work. Good idea. You're saying I need to bring on Samir. Definitely good idea. I'll try to see if he's in my squad. And if he is, I'll definitely bring him on. Incredible performance against... let's try and release Tao. Come on. Let's see who's on the bench. I definitely think we need changes. Wow. No. Nurkovic. Guys, I'm bringing in Nobu and Lynx into my midfield. I know. Trust me. I need more pace. Hence, bringing in Nobu and Lynx. I know Lynx is not a midfielder, but just trust me. Lynx can perform. Okay. Come on. Too easy. What? Patrick Cotrone. Okay, guys. The gloves are coming off now. The gloves are definitely coming off. This Wolf teams think they can steal our streak. No, not today. I definitely refuse to lose to this Wolf side. I definitely do. 3-2. We still have time. I believe in my boys. Lynx. Bepass, Lynx. Come on. But I believe in my team. Nice work. We have the quality. We definitely have the quality. Nope. Costa. Tyson. Tyson gives it away. Tyson has been struggling ever since coming. He's coming from an injury. I need a body. Get there. Beautiful save from Kune. Lovely. Kune coming up with a world-class save. Dolly, wait. Nice work, Dolly. But we give it out for another corner. Okay, Luther. Nobu, go. We'll hit them on the counter. Kune coming up with the goods. Let's get it. Kune plays it long. Oh, Lodge. Lodge wasn't in the right place. But could Lodge win it back? Lodge close down. Zagadou. Billiard. Come on, ref. Come on. We just won it fair and square. Zagadou is the biggest defender I've ever seen on FIFA. He's so big. I think I'm actually going to look up his stats in real life and just see how big he is. Ooh, Keegan into Lodge. Equalizer. Come on. Lynx. Come on, Dolly. Let's try and get it into Keegan. Foster whips it in. Percy couldn't get it on target. We still have time. Come on, gents. We need to pull up our socks. An equalizer. I refuse to lose to this Wolves team. Come on. We can't go down like this. We cannot go down like this, Foster. Nice. Let's go. I refuse to lose to this Wolves team. Ooh, Lodge couldn't keep it in. We have 10 minutes to go. Dolly is dead. Dolly is completely dead. Lynx. I think I'll bring Lynx up front. And then I'll bring in La Chabela. Come on, gents. Come on. 3-2, 3-3 finish. Come on. We need to fight. Nice. Let's press. Last 10 minutes mean everything. We need to close everything down and hope. hope this Wolves team make mistakes, give us chances. Let's go, Lynx. Chase Doherty down. Thank you, Doherty. I need those chances. Lynx straight back into Ngobu, into Billiard now. Billiard. Reverse pass to Kama Billiard. Kama Billiard. We are back. I told you. I refuse to lose to this Wolves side. I refuse. I rebuke it. And Kama Billiard brings us back. Can we steal it? Can we steal it? Six goals. Six goal thriller. We need to steal it. Come on. We need one chance. Only one chance. Come on, gents. Please work. Tao and Co. Time is running out. Let's close them. Zagadu. Okay. 3 minutes of extra time. Okay. We can work with it. Ngobu. Nice. Let's go. We can go. We have time. We have the time. Billy! Come on, gents. Come on. See! We steal it. Two late goals from Kama Billiard. But Lashabella playing a big role. Billiard just stealing a foot off Zagadu. Seven goals, I think. Do they come back, ref? Blow the whistle. Please, ref. Guys, we stole it. We didn't deserve these 3 points. But we stole it at the end. Kama Billiard. Did Billiard get a hat-trick? What? I did not even notice Billiard was on a hat-trick. But we steal it from the Wolves team. Incredible performance. Man of the match. And again, this is why Billiard is a star. This is why Billiard is a star. A hat-trick is something that we really see nowadays. What is your take on Billiard's performance? That was a prime and ready Kama. He came on and he did it when we needed him the most. That's why you have world-class players like Kama Billiard. We are still unbeaten in the Premier League. Are you confident you can keep the streak rolling? Again, we are unbeaten for a reason. And it's going to take a big team with a good performance to take us off that spot. 12 games in a row. Wow. It was a very tight match right until the end, but you managed to score the winner in the last minute of the match. Was luck on your side? Luck had nothing to do with it. We were the better team and we definitely showed it today.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you. Wow. There was an incredible performance. Incredible performance from the team. They showed they were hungry. They showed they wanted. So it's fire. Are you going to watch Leeds featuring Fulham? Which time is their game? Which time does their game start? Oh, guys, which games are live at the moment? Who's playing? Wow. Let's quickly see. Barclay, who is live? Wow, Everton hammered West Brom. Calvert-Lewin getting a hat-trick. And guys, beautiful performance. Leeds is underway already. Helder Costa has just scored in the first 6 minutes. I think I'll be saving myself for the game. I want to watch United today, so I don't think I'll be watching the Leeds game. Wow. Time. Let's jump straight into this game. I think this will be our last game of the stream. Guys, this is the decider. This is the game that takes us into the top four or even top five position, because from number 7 to number 4 we are all tied for 40 points. So if we win, we have 43. If United lose by any chance, we jump. So I think if we can beat Watford, we'll definitely make it into the top five. We have another offer from India. Nope, will not be taking that. Let me just save our progress because we've been playing so well. I don't want anything to happen and then we lose out. But let's jump into Watford. We'll definitely rotate the team for our last game before we call it quits for today.
Thanks, guys. We're going to get started with the questions now. You ready?
Yep. Ngazana is in good form. Will we see more of him today? Ngazana will definitely get a chance in the team. Rotation is key, and I'm relying on him and his teammates to show their quality. Inconsistent results of late are really testing your UEFA. Can you make up lost ground by the end of the season? Yes. We've gone 12 games undefeated, and it's our responsibility to try, and we're not going to lose now. Wow, that's way too long. How do you manage fatigue? We manage fatigue strategically by rotating the team as much as we can, but still keeping some quality in the team that guarantees us 3 points.
Okay, I think that's everything.
Thank you. Yep, guys, let's get into our last game of the stream today. We've put in a good shift. I want to thank all of you guys, but we've played Chelsea. No, we've played Brighton, Chelsea, Everton, West Brom, and the Wolves. And now we'll take on Brighton. This would be our sixth game. We did good. Leeds are winning by 1-0. Yep, Helder Costa scored. So tomorrow we'll be tackling. Wow, so we are ending right before we can get into the transfer window. So tomorrow's stream will definitely be around the transfer market. So 6 games. I think we'll finish the entire month of January tomorrow on tomorrow's stream. But again, which time are you gonna be live? I think on Sunday I'll stream later on, maybe at 6, or maybe at 5, 6. But I'll let you guys know. No, guys, you let me know. Which time do you guys want us to start the stream tomorrow? Let me know. Drop your comments down below. Which time do you guys want the live tomorrow? I can stream early in the morning. I can stream late at night. I can stream whatever, whenever. Which time do you guys want the stream to go live? Let me know, and we'll see if we can't come to a good agreement. Let's just make a few changes. Who do you guys want to see? Any suggestions in our last game of the stream for the day? I think Nurkovic deserves to play the last game. Just on his past few performances, he's been playing well, so I think he really deserves to come into the squad and get some game time. Mudiba, wow, why are my players all exhausted? Everyone is so tired. Why is that? Especially my forwards. Lazarus is looking good. I think I'll play Mudiba in behind. Especially Lashabela and Akumu will start. Not the usual teammates. Kambole is starting. Nurkovic is starting. And Teddy Akumu as well will be starting. And I'll have all the firepower on the bench, because I need to win this game. So the likes of Biliat and Tau could get a run out if things go a bit wayward. Where's Percy? Percy will definitely be on the bench for this game. No Lodge. I'll rather bring in Dolly. Lodge will fall to the bench. And let's get straight into the gameplay, guys. Mudiba is starting as well. Mudiba is starting in that number 10 role. Nurkovic will whip it in. Oh, beautiful combination. Beautiful combination. Guys, predictions for the final game of this stream. Can the big Serbian get another hat-trick? He had a hat-trick in his last game. One goal for Mudiba. Okay. Mudiba is playing in a number 10 role, an attacking midfield role. So I believe he can cause some damage against this Watford side. Big test for us. 6-4. What? Come on, man. Come on. Nurkovic, 3 goals in his last game. So he's the man to watch. He's the player to watch in this game. So you have to be careful. 3-1. The prediction coming from Ronnie. Nice. I'll try not to concede, but I'll definitely try to put the pressure on this Watford team and try to score as many goals as I can. But they have a good goalie. They definitely have a good goalkeeper. It's not going to be easy, but we'll have to compete and fight. This is how the Chiefs team will line up. Mashabela entered the Akumu in midfield with some quality. Definitely a strike heavy force team, but Teddy getting the armband and will just jump straight into it. We are officially off our last game of the stream today. Let's go. Sazman whips it in to the big Serbian. Ooh, trying to start off very quickly, very fast. Trying to get something. Joss says 2-0. Okay. I just feel we need to end off the stream on a high. So, again, I'm looking for that hat trick for the big Serbian. Ooh, Nurkovic taken out. Ref, really? He took us out. How was that? Sazman, Jagan. Ooh, he was found out. He was definitely found out. Jagan, stay tight. Ooh, Sazman couldn't win it back. Teenage, good work. Again, Teenage stepping in. Okay, this Watford team do have the quality. They do have the goods. But we have to be careful on not giving away anything. Let's go. Let's get it to Mudiba now. Mudiba. Oh, Kambole didn't make the move into the box. Let's get it back to Mudiba. Bad pass from Teddy. Poor pass. Wow, this Watford team just passing the ball around willy nilly. Doing what they can. Let's try and force something. Lazarus, come on, boy. Let's work. Let's put in work. Do not dive in too early. Stay calm. Come on. They're trying to work us out, but Blom just, we come out. We definitely come out of pressure. Nice play, man. Zuma, make the run, boy. Nurkovic. Oh, releasing Zuma. Dumisani. Not quick enough. Okay, we have been just struggling a bit to get control of the game, because usually we are used to having more possession, just controlling, just running things. But today it's been a bit difficult, as this Watford team have just been all over us. They've really been all over us. Lashabela now with space to operating. We get it straight wide into Zuma forcing the angle. Beautiful run from Lazarus, but Kambole couldn't get it in. Look at this, point blank range, point blank. Kambole couldn't finish. Flick, we have the height. Ooh, teenage whips it in. Definitely coming from an offside position. Definitely. We give it away. We give away a crucial free kick. We play it long. Can we win it? All day. We definitely have the height. The big Serbian from range again. Straight into a deflection. Come on. I think we are going to need to slow down the pace, especially against this Watford side, and just take things quite slower. Blom. It was dangerous. Sazman stepping in. Now Lazarus, Campbell. Oh, it's Teddy Akumu. Akumu just fighting off players. Mudiba whips it in. We'll get a corner. We've been struggling to open up this team. We played Kambole. Who's there? Goalie coming out with the goods. Teddy from range. Ooh. Another deflected shot. This Watford team really playing good football. Keeping us out. A really defensively sound squad. La Chabela from range. Ooh. It took a deflection, but still nothing. Do you think Gavin Hunt will help Chiefs win the league? I think if Gavin Hunt can, one, get the transfer ban lifted at Chiefs and get the players that he wants to bring in, that would help. And two, if Kama Biliat is firing on all cylinders, then it's a really easy for Chiefs, because we know Nurkovic is gonna be performing, scoring, doing his thing. But the big Serbian will be out for the first 2 months. He might miss almost 10 games due to injury, so that will even play a big role. So Nurkovic will miss the first 10 games in Kaizer Chiefs season, and that could be very impactful. So if Chiefs don't start off well, they could really suffer missing the presence of Samir. But I think Gavin Hunt would be a big improvement on Ernst Mittendorp, but is, because you said they play a similar style, but we'll see. I think the players will be happier under Hunt, so that's the most important thing. If your players are happy, your team will perform. Nice. Where's the support? Into Mudiba in a pocket. Wow. Guys, I'm starting to feel the pressure. I'm starting to definitely feel the pressure that I'm getting from this Watford team. I just need their goal. I definitely need their goal. Another foul from Mashiani, taking them out. Where's that goal? Their goal seems to be hiding itself very, very well. It just doesn't want to come. We just need one, boys. One. I need one. Watford, have it wide. Ref. Williams coming up with the goods as always. Mudiba. Nice. And now we get it into Mudiba. Back into Nurkovic. Oh, Zuma. Zuma will hold it up for us. Oh, Mudiba. Come on, boy. What beautiful combination. That was crisp passing between Nurkovic and Mudiba. What's the score of Man United? Bro, their game is playing at 6. It's not live yet. But beautiful work from Cole. We finally open up this Watford team that was giving me pressure. It was giving me so much pressure, because we're definitely struggling just to open them up. Mudiba for the second. Ooh, it goes over. Come on, Mudiba. Two goals will guarantee us a win. Two goals will guarantee us a full win. Come on. Let's try. Let's move forward now. Let's move it. Who's out? There's a few players out wide. Sazman. Oh, Sazman. Back to Mudiba for the second one. It's done, gents. It's done. Finally, the pressure is off. Mudiba gets his brace. And I feel we'll finish in the top five. Our aim was to get into the top five at the beginning of the stream, and we've done it. Two goals courtesy of Lebo Mutiba. He's exhausted. Does he deserve some rest? No, I'll keep him on. I'll keep the team on until the 90th. I won't make any changes. I'll keep them in. Unless changes are needed. But for the meantime, I'll keep them on. Let's move. Okay. Let's stay cool, calm, and collected. Time will come for us. But let's just keep moving. We cross it, it goes wide. We are sorted. We are definitely sorted. Mudiba, come on. He gets there. Teddy now. Kambole gets it through to Mudiba. Just shrugged off. Mudiba, you are stronger than this boy. Come on. How can you be losing possession so easily? Akumu and Mudiba battling in this midfield. Now, Mudiba just carrying the ball for us. Into Koko. Tela couldn't release Aubrey. Not Aubrey, but Aubrey Mudiba is someone else. Now let's force the changes. He's dead. He's definitely dead. Let's bring in Nobu. And I think I'll bring in Tao just for the final minutes. Just to get some time on the ball. We'll keep the rest in. Just that last six minutes. Just to implement something fun into the team. A bit more energy. And let's end off the game and end off the stream on a high. Let's push. They whip it in. Beautiful clearance. Now let's go. Come on, Akumu. Nice. Tao with some energy and pace. Releasing Lazarus Kambole. Kambole. Keep it in, boy. Lovely. Whips it in. Zuma couldn't get there in time. Dumisani could not get there in time. They pull it out. Nice. Let's move. Sazman. And that is it. We win 2-0 at Watford. I'm proud of the team. I'm proud of the boys. I hope with this 3 points, we've definitely took a jump into the top five. I can't wait to check out those standings. This would be something that I would be really proud if we are finally in the top five. Let's see. Did we manage to squeeze in there? I hope. Do you think the assistant coach that they signed, Paul Johnson? Wait. Hold on. I'll get back to you. Why didn't we get to see Ngazana play today? Competition is good within the team, and Blom is always number one in my eyes. And Blom did the job today. We didn't concede a goal. With 2 goals to secure the win, Mudiba was the hero today. Any thoughts? We can't rely on individuals, but an overall great performance from the team, and we really showed our quality. Kaizer Chiefs are unbeaten so far in the Premier League. Are you confident you can keep the streak rolling? We are unbeaten in 13 games for a reason. Our defense is rock solid, and we'll continue with
the
streak.
Thanks so much for your time. That's all the questions we have for you.
Thank you. Do you think Chiefs will sign Paul Johnson as the assistant coach? I've been hearing rumors that Gavin Hunt's former assistant at Wits will follow him to Kaizer Chiefs. But people have been wanting Dr. Kumalo to join the coaching team at Kaizer Chiefs. But it will all depend. Mostly the coach decides who he wants to be his second. So we'll have to wait and see who Hunt will appoint as his assistant. Yep, guys, we'll end the stream here. The transfer window is officially open. We can make changes. We can bring in players. The window is open. We do have some money to spend. Let me see. We definitely have some money to spend. So let's quickly look at our budget. Wow, we definitely. I think we have, wow, we have almost 60 million to spend. Since Gavin Hunt and Johnson worked very well together, they managed to win the MTN 8 Cup, Telecom Knockout, and Nedbank Cup. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, that's a great resume. But guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow at 2. No, no, at 6. Yeah, I'll stream tomorrow at 6. Another 2 hours. We are trying to finish off the season. So tomorrow, if we stream, if we try and finish out the month of January, we'll only have, wow, 3 months left. Yep. So tomorrow we definitely have to finish out the month of January. Let me just get back to January. We have to finish out the month of January. And then we'll have February, March, and April. And a few games in May. So definitely tomorrow, transfers galore, signings galore. Let me see if Mahango and Fortune have joined the squad. Yep. Munyane, Fortune Makaringe, and Gabedinho Mahango have joined the squad. They will be getting their debuts tomorrow. But guys, we'll end the episode here. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys.